feel like myself after all these years. All this anger inside, and by all my friends, all my family and friends, I try to keep away. The ones that love you the most, it caused you so much pain. Until the day I woke up, I could finally see all this pain in my heart was not a part of me. Just an illusion I made to keep my soul safe, protected by all the lies I need to break away. So you never know too much about me. Trying to keep you out, cause I love my safe space. But the problem is I never looked into my own face. Am I ashamed of myself? Am I afraid of my emotions? Can I be free from these boundaries? And will I let love come around me?
Ready for a new life? Will you let it go? Will you hold it inside?